what I tell you. You don't buy anything, you hear me? Don't buy anything.
So this has been sitting in my shopping basket in Amazon for the past few weeks, and I thought it's time that I invested in it and see what it can do. So let's have a look. It's got a fisheye lens, a macro lens, wide angle lens. So let's have a look at what's inside this. So you've probably seen some reflection. Okay, so we've got a clip. Let's have a look, see what it says. Let me zoom in, see if you can see that. Pretty nice. And these two do actually clip together, and I spent ages trying to screw these together, because you can use it. I think you can use them together. I dropped them a million times, but I've lost everything again. Let me put that cover back on. Okay, I've just worked it out how to combine these two lenses. So that's the macro lens, that's on the clip, and that's the wide angle lens. So the way to combine them, I was going clockwise, it wasn't working. You go anti-clockwise, it works. Right, now I can unclip that. That's brilliant. Right. Whew. I was a complete idiot. Right, we're outside. Let's test out this fisheye lens first. Whoa. How's that look? It does actually give a quite a nice effect. Quite an old camera feel to it. An old kind of film feel. That's what I'd say. normal phone footage. Okay, before it gets completely dark, let's try out the wide angle. Let's try and do this without... This is the first time I'm seeing this. So, did we get any wider? Let's try it from here. What is this? You can order this. What's this? Right, before it gets dark, completely dark, I thought I'd show you what the macro lens does. Yeah, that's pretty cool, isn't it? Wow.